damaged in the raid. Don't cross through the arcs.
I ain't crossing through that. That looks terrible.
If you're not careful, it'll suck away your bioelectrical energy.
Bioelectrical energy. Gotta use a multi-tool on these. You gotta bypass it. It's secure. Let's try it again. There we go. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow. Okay. Exploration bonus. Biotic cell. We don't need another crowbar. Modification clip. I think one's a laser sight and one's a scope. Inventory. Weapon modification laser. That'll be for that one. And higher capacity for the pistol. So far so good. Let's take our crossbow out. See if we can get one of these guys real quick. There we go. Seems to be walking behind everybody. Get him first. Another two will come running though, but we can get him first. There we go. He's got a gun. He's got a gun. He'll die soon. He runs away. Or not. There we go. Got him. One down, one to go. Watch where you're shooting, dingus. Die, you varmint. There we go. Dirt. Ooh, I can actually pick his up. That's actually pretty great, because I can reuse as much ammo as I want. Ah. So far, so good. Haven't died, haven't taken a lot of damage. Because this first level will take a bit. Thank you, Mr. Wooden Crate. Let's go loot these guys. Tranquilizer dart. Tranquilizer dart. Nothing. He's got nothing. Ammo. Okay, is there anything over here? Nothing. Okay, well, I've got to go to the north docks. They're over that way. So, there will be a couple guys over there that I'll have to kill, probably. Now, that's a knife. That looks like a knife. Binoculars. Ooh, those really do work. Ah, there's a guy right there. Still no rifle ammo. Crouch. Right, put this gun away. Pick that up. Set it. Alright, yeah, that'll not work. Guess I'm not getting up there. I gotta make it over to that building.
The barge docked and the SF went right on in, offloading the cargo into speedboats. Our undercover man, Harley Philbin, should be somewhere out on the docks now.
Come on, buddy. And shoot. Got him. You'll die. Gotta play it safe. Otherwise, you'll die quick in this game. This thing's awesome. It's got a minigun on it right there. And it goes. And before they know it, they're dead. It's awesome. Oh, crap. Take him out. Ah! Yeah. I can get poisoned too, just as badly. It's not fun! Those tranquilizer darts suck. I mean, like, really badly. Jeez, three flares! Explosives. Yeah, there we go, sniper rifle ammo. Gotta get over here to these people. You'll tell me some information I need to know. Ooh, a soda. Sodas will heal you, also. Use. Much better to use those instead of your med kits. Med kits are expensive. Okay, skills augments. Okay. We got some cells to use to replenish our energy when we need it. Talk to this guy.
It's about time you showed up. Iron and copper. The statue is copper on an iron frame, right? Password's enough, pal. Don't think you know something about the lady I don't. My dad did tours out here. I heard that you can get inside. Depends. You get your man out, take back the statue.
I bet that statue's loaded up with people.
Here's a picture so you don't make a mistake.
Yeah, because that picture's so clear. You can trust me.
I'll take your word. Here's the key to the front entrance. The commander's not much of a soldier. He'll surrender as soon as he sees you.
Yeah.
I need him alive.
He'll get you.
Contact at the NSF. If he's dead, I don't have much of a business. Thanks.
All right. More flares, extra knife. Manny crouches low, and this woman that's sitting in this chair looks really weird. I've only ever played this first part, and she's crazy looking. You sure you want to see this? There you go. Yeah, her real beaut, huh?
You with Philbin?
I get a cut for bringing him over.
What you know about the NSF operation?
I'm not that high level. The more elite troops, they're the ones that took over the ship and unloaded it into speedboats. I think we're supposed to be a diversion.
Ship?
That's all I know. The commander gave me a 10mm clip, a box of 30-06 ammo,
and you get to choose which type of ammo you take.
Like I'm gonna take on your natural troops. Want 'em? You can add the clip for 175, the 30-06.
I don't know what the unit of currency is, though.
If I was you, I'd avoid a head-on attack.
It's just numbers.
I'd go in the statue from the back. Less security that way.
Let's go with...